not gonna because I know I shouldn't, but I really want to pet it. And I think it wants me to pet it.
You'll never know how much I love you.
My name is Erin. I'm one of the mammalogists here at the aquarium. And I think our loudest animal here are our sea lions. Specifically, this little guy, Kane. He thinks he's very loud. Good boy. Can we hear it?
I think Parker has the biggest bark.
What about you, Harper? Are you the loudest at the
Here we have some humans who have decided to put some time and effort into getting their food, like the olden days. They're trying to get a fish using their advanced tools. Hopefully they're not just reeling in fucking seaweed. Oh no, they have a fish! And look at this sea lion, he's like, whoa, 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 back up! Back the fuck up! What are you doing? What are you guys doing? Look at that human run away with the fish. The sea lion is like, that was my fucking breakfast. You're not even ocean creatures. What are you doing taking the fish from the sea? You don't see me come onto the land and take your fucking cows. Can you give the fish back, please? No? Alright, fine, fine, you fucking greedy, selfish dickheads. You're not giving the fish back. Alright, I'll go get another fish. I'll just go get another fish, you fucking humans taking everything. Bloody bullshit.
In my head, I don't know what you're thinking. Now to the ground and pulled out a ring and said, marry me, Juliet, you never have to be alone. I love you and that's
all. Wow, you can really dance. Wow, you can really dance. He went. They said we've both been dancing all this time. What a coincidence.
No!
Oh, I'm so excited. Look at him go. Don't just sing this song. So wrap me in plastic and make me shine. We can make a dollhouse, follow your design.
Stop. Before you scroll, take a look at my floofsters. They're really fluffy. You will not regret it. This is Timmy. He's super fluff. And this is Billy. He's like a croissant, but more fluffy.
Like big boys, itty bitty boys, Mississippi boys, inner city boys. I like the pretty boys with the bow tie. Get your nails did, let it blow dry.
So apparently people on TikTok like this. You walk in, and boom, seal pups.
Wait, hate it here. I 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 hate it. Hate it here. I hate it here. I hate it here. I hate it here.
Seal in the street. Seal in the street. Oh, Mr. Seal, dear, what are you doing here on the concrete? The sea's more fun to go and play. It's literally 10 feet away. Please get out of harm's way, least not the freeway. Seal in the street.
Trying to eat. I'm at this restaurant outside at the water. And y'all hear that? Do y'all hear that?
So what you're telling me is we got seals out here watching me eat, yelling and shit. There's another one laying down looking like a big bitch.
Yeah, we having a conversation.
Or?
Yeah, the food was good. Or? You want a bite?
Yeah. They are getting closer. Oh.
Pleasure.
His paws? Adorable. His ears? Adorable. His tail? Adorable. His face? Adorable. His intelligence? Okay.
Hey, feeling good, like I should. Went in to a walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed.
3, 2, 1. I love the atom. Walk.
Can I get a woo?
Woo.
Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious.